Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please subscribe and yeah, let's just get right on to the video. Okay guys, so welcome back to The Sims 4 North Family Legacy part is it part 8? I don't remember. I don't really know. You'll know by the title anyways. So yeah, last episode she became pregnant yet again, and she'll be in her second trimester in 4 hours. She's super cute. She's just playing dolls with little Everly, and I'm not really sure what's going on with the kitty, but I think we're gonna have oh, he does not like the TV. We're gonna have him come and hug him, hug the kitty, and okay. Yeah. Hug the little the kitty cat. Why do they have to like sit down to hug the cat? I think that might be a glitch. Is that a glitch? Why? Okay, maybe it's not. I'm like really tired, so sorry. I literally just like I just got back from dance and I'm like this I'm just tired. But yeah. Why? She's not even hungry, bro. Stop. Stop. Yeah, clean up. Oh, send alone. I'm gonna go to work now. Please go to work. Dude. Go to work, dude. There we go. He was stuck. He was glitched out. Can you let her out, please? Let out, and we'll get you into your everyday wear. And oh. Okay, where did she go? Now we gotta change your outfit. Change. Okay. Do toddler care. Change outfit. Everyday wear. Can you please go change her outfit? So cute. Ooh! She got a promotion! Respond to mail. Use computer. Respond to mail. Okay, we're gonna update our social media status and we're going to also share an image. I don't really know where to, is that in like career? Okay. No, web? Respond to mail. Okay. And get to know Sims in the fashion district. Hurry up, respond to mail. I don't really know what she's up to there. Oh my god. Don't make a mess. No. Oh, who's calling? Stop. Don't call me old lady. I don't wanna go to the bar with you. She is so cute. Oh my god. All right, let us what? Let's go to the fashion district. We'll have to have a babysitter, because I don't really want to bring her. So that's fine. We'll just get a babysitter or nanny or whatever. Sorry, that was not a fart. That was me moving in my chair because, yeah, I was uncomfortable. I also like just ate lasagna and I'm like stuffed and I'm tired. So it's just not a good day, but it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah. I want to start an Instagram for this YouTube account, but like, I have literally four. O oh wow, I already have four accounts on Instagram, so I don't know if I am have room for another one because I don't know how many you can have, and quite frankly, I don't want five, but yeah, whatever, it's fine. It's fine. Are we in? Okay, very soon, like a few minutes, we are going to be in our second. All right, we need to get to know you, woman. Get to know you. We'll get to know you. And we will get to know him. Okay, go. All right, now we can. Oops. Get to know. And get to know. Now go home. Well, we're on our way home, but I don't know what's taking so long. Yeah. Ugh. Right. So, we are in our second trimester now. As you can see, ooh, we got our first bills. So, can we just get a look at how huge she is? Yeah. Pay rent, $600. God, we are gonna have no money left over. I was saving up for a new house, but I guess that's not happening. So, yeah, that's okay. We're gonna appraise her, tell her it's good to, like, you know, talk to the cat. What's wrong with her? Why is she so, like, grumpy, bro? Okay, so. Okay, we're gonna have to take out the trash because, like, oh my god, she's actually the cutest little girl ever. And I can't wait to know if she's gonna have a little brother or a little sister. I'm really, 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 really excited to know. So we're gonna go pee because we have to go pee. And we also are going to get some mac and cheese. And what is that of? Who is that of exactly? Oh, the kitty. Yes, add a frame. Okay. Okay. And I think she's doing pretty good. I might have her go potty because, chick, don't you dare. Okay, we gotta parent her, and we gotta say, discipline recent behavior, firm, express disappointment for making a mess, and clean up. I mean, she is a fuzzy toddler, I get that, but, like, you know. Oh my goodness! She ages up in 3 days. What? Eden! I'm so excited. Oh god. I asked you to go potty. Okay. That's really disgusting. Pound on door. Like, that's not okay. Also clean up. Thank you, little girl. Okay. You nasty. Complain angrily about noise and we'll leave that dirty plate in front of your door because I want to. Hey, well, I'm sorry, but maybe put a sock in your mouth or something. Like, no one wants to hear that. Okay. Yeah. So, oh, well, the cat is just. Stop that. Stop. Lecture about begging for food. Also, lecture about playing in trash because we don't want that. And then she's gonna ask mommy for food because she's getting hungry anyway, so it doesn't matter. Clean up. No. Food. Say, mommy, food. Pluto, get over here. Okay. We're gonna give our little munchkin some food. Give food. Maybe, yeah, chicken nuggets is good. That's. Never mind, we gave her applesauce. Okay. Don't open the fridge, you stupid! You are so stupid! Oh my god. Can we, like, play laser pointer with our cat, please? Great, that's great. Okay. Ooh! Okay, Holden's home. Okay. So, go pee and grab something to eat. Whatever. Did she just like throw her food away? Like, that's really sad. Right. So, what I think needs to happen now is we need to let her out. Well, first, can we like. No. Okay. We can't apparently tell her not to throw her food away. Can we. Can't we just. Okay, pick her up. Put her down. Clean. Empty trash, you know. Let her go. Just put her down. Oh my. This child is very obnoxious and annoying, but that's fine. Okay, can we get you to go play dolls, please? Oh my god. Okay, also, we can watch some comedy now. Alright, go pee, shower, eat. You're telling me we don't have any more mac and cheese left over? 'Cause that's really sad. Yes, we do. Oh no, we don't. Whatever. Have mac and cheese for yourself then. What is wrong with this cat? Bro. Sorry guys, I don't know what that was. I'm just like, you know, waiting for her to get food, which took forever. Okay, so this child is tired, so I think we're gonna get the child to go to sleep. It's pretty early, but she's a toddler. Just go to bed yourself, that's fine. What is wrong with the cat? The cat looks like so sad. Come sit. I just got a notification. Let me just see what that was. I got a text message. Ooh, text me. Do do do. Okay. So yeah, we're about to go to bed too. Once we are, yeah, okay. So let's just go to sleep. The cat's fine where it is, and go to bed as well, I guess. It's getting that time, so it's fine. It is fine. And then yeah, we'll just wait for. I like how he sleeps in the room with the toddler. It's really cute. Oh God, this toddler sometimes, man. It's okay. Soothe the baby. Soothe the little baby. Oh my God. Soothe her, please. And then you can put her to sleep because it's okay. Read toddler to sleep, please. And then go back to bed. The cat, literally, oh my gosh. So funny. Oh my. There's a rat? Where? Oh my God. Complain to landlord. Just you can go back to sleep. You don't need to worry about that. Thank you. Please get rid of it. Okay, stop eating that. Stop eating it. Give a big treat that's not gross. Phil and call Pluto to eat. All right. Yeah, you can ask to leave now, please. Sleep. Okay, perfect. Are you okay? We need to move already. This is so annoying. Okay, so you gotta like. Gotta like. Hurry up, please. Yeah. What is okay? Just gonna refill that. Yeah. Okay, we got a lot of work to do apparently in this house, so it's just great. I'm so excited for that. Great, it's just amazing. Well. Thanks. Yeah, you can leave now. Still can't do anything about that. Okay. What is that? Clean up hair pile? Oh God, don't tell me this cat's gonna start shedding. I'm not in the mood for that. Clean up. It should be okay for me to, yeah, I can now serve some scrambled eggs with bacon. You need to get your butt up and shower and pee. And then when the breakfast is ready, you can make breakfast. Or eat, I mean. When are you exactly in your third? Oh, third in 5 hours. Wow. Okay. Baby's gonna be next part. Just so y'all know. Please. Okay. I was about to say. Excuse me. That is just rude. She made you breakfast and you don't even care. We'll let her sleep till she just wakes up on her own because, you know, the longer she's asleep, the better. Okay. Clean up. Yeah, we really need a new house. The problem is, oh, send a loan. The problem is we don't have the money, and oh, goodness. Oh, she is rancid. Okay, she smells. Okay, yeah. Eat, and then we can give you a bath. That's fine. Please empty the trash. No. Empty the trash. Is the house like pretty much clean? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Go pee again. Hurry up and eat, girl. Didn't we just select a branch? Oh no, that was in. Oh my god. That was in Knott's Berry. Internet personality or public. What is this? No, I wanna be an internet personality. Ooh, we got a. That was two promotions in one episode. How that happened? Okay, we need to get those followers though. Okay, so we need to give Everly a bubble bath first. Then we need to share image. Share a joke with whatever followers. Update it again. Share another image. Video gaming skill. Okay, we can do that. Play a video game. Play incredible sports. Level up charisma. No problem there. Okay, what is the cat meowing at? Okay, once she's all there, she's good now. Like, she doesn't need anything else right now, so that's good. Okay. Well. Well, great. Okay. Oh! She's in her third! Oh my god, she's in her third trimester. It's so exciting. Next episode. Yippee, yippee, yippoo. It's great. Okay. It's great. Level up video gaming. Oh, we have to get to know Sims in the arts quarter. That's just great. Okay, hurry up. Level up the video gaming skill, please. Then we can get to know three Sims in the arts quarter, come back home, and try to get more followers. Woman, you gotta hurry up. Oh, child. I'm gonna fill the needs. I can't do it. She's in her third trimester, she's about to pop. What do you mean? Thank you. You are taking forever to get this video gaming skill. I am really annoyed. Okay. Travel by yourselves.
Gumerish breeze.
arts corner. We'll go to the art gallery. We will get to know three Sims, come back, and work on getting our followers up. And then I'll probably end the episode because it's already 25 minutes in. So, yeah. And like, I don't know, like, I like the length of these videos, but like, let me know if you want me to do longer videos or shorter videos. Like, do you like the length of my videos or do you want them shorter or longer? Like, it really doesn't matter for me, but just in case you guys want to, you know, have shorter or longer videos, you could tell me. She is like massive. Anyway, oh, he's kinda. Who is this guy? He's kinda cute. Not really, but like, you know, he's a townie, and for a townie, it's not bad, you know? Alright, we're gonna get to know all these people. Who's this guy? Not sure, but we're getting to know him. Come on, Mackenzie. Okay. Get to know, and we can also, you know. Get to know you. Alright. Yeah. Head home now, and, do that. Do that, do that, do that, do that. Yeah. So, yeah. We are like mega pregnant. So, I'm gonna go when we get home. Back home. I'm gonna end the episode. And next episode, we'll have a little baby. So, if you want to comment names for boys and girls, you can. I'm fine with getting names. So, if you want to comment names at this part for next part, you can definitely do that. So please like, subscribe, comment, share, turn on post notifications, and all that other, like, you know, fun little YouTube stuff. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye, guys.